After graduating from high school, she plans to go to college to be an elementary teacher. The one thought that Emily would like to leave her teammates is to always be positive and to cherish these memories with your team. Everett Senior, Emily Browning. Our next senior is Lily Mills. Lily is being escorted by Stephen and Denise Mills. She has been playing soccer for 11 years. She started when she was 6 years old, and the first time she played for AYSO. Emily has played varsity soccer for 4 years, and the positions she has played has been everywhere on the field but goalie. One of Lily's most memorable moments was when they came back from being down 3-0 to win 5-4 against Southern Fulton her sophomore year. And that was in the first round of the district playoffs. Other activities that Lily participates in are basketball, track, National Technical Honor Society, and Skills USA. Lily would like to shout out a thank you to her parents and her sister for always pushing her to get better and always believing in her, even when she didn't believe in herself. After graduating from high school, Lily plans to go to college to become a respiratory therapist. One thought she would like to leave her fellow teammate is to always have fun and give your best effort, winning or losing. Everett Senior, Lily Mills. Our next senior is Rebecca Mills. She is being escorted this morning by Justin and Samantha Mills. Rebecca has been playing soccer for 14 years. She started when she was 5 years old in AYSO. She has played varsity soccer for 4 years, and the position she has played is offense, midfield, defense, and goalie, so every position my ninth grade year. One of Rebecca's most memorable soccer moments is when Xander and my dad were doing the, and Xander got around my dad. As my dad turned around, his thumb caught his pocket and ripped his whole shorts from top to bottom. Other activities that Rebecca participates in are basketball, track, FCA, NHS, chorus, marching band, reading competition, video production, and yearbook. Rebecca would like to shout out a thank you to God, coaches, parents, grandparents, and teammates for God for giving her the ability to play the game I love. Thank you for the coaches, parents, and family, and teammates for always pushing me to my best and supporting me through the good and the bad. After graduating from high school, she plans to attend Penn View Bible Institute for child evangelism. Then after graduating, she plans on going to Romania for as long as God wants her. One thought she would like to leave her fellow teammates is, the game has its ups and downs, but you can never lose focus on your individual goals, and you can't let yourself be beat because of lack of effort. Just remember, hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard. Everett Senior, Rebecca Mills. Our last senior is Shelby Ribbian. She is being escorted by Roy and Michelle Ribbian. Shelby has been playing soccer for 1 year. She started when she was 17 years old and played for Everett School District. The positions that she has played are midfield, defense, and goalie. One of Shelby's most memorable moments is when her and Rebecca made a deal with each other that if she played soccer, Rebecca would go to the prom. Other activities that Shelby participates in are band and cosmetology at Votech. Shelby would like to shout out a thank you to her parents for supporting her throughout all of the games and being there for her. After graduating from high school, she plans to go straight into cosmetology and soon have my own business. One thought she would like to leave her fellow teammate is to give it your all, but have fun while doing it. Everett Senior, Shelby Ribbian. At this time, I would like to read a note to the seniors from your coaches. It has been such a privilege to coach you all. The growth we have seen in each of you as players, as well as people, has been incredible to watch. Although we are sad to see you go, We are also excited and confident about your futures. We know you all have the determination, resilience, and passion to be successful in anything you do. Emily Browning, you have been such a supportive, optimistic, and encouraging teammate the last 4 years. You have never hesitated to encourage those around you, and we will miss your caring nature on the team. Be true to yourself because you are an incredible young lady. Lily Mills, you have grown into a great leader for this team. Your willingness to give 100% during practice and games is a wonderful reflection of who you are. We would wish you luck in the future, but we don't think you'll need it. After all, you've got a knack for finding three-leaf clovers. Rebecca Mills, your dedication to this team has been unmatched, and your mindset is one we hope every member of the team will learn to emulate. You lead by example and have never given less than 100%. Be confident that you have character and attitude to succeed in anything that you do. Shelby, the growth you have made playing soccer for all of the 3 months has been absolutely amazing to witness. You do your best, never complain, and are rarely without a smile. We are so glad you joined our team and wish you all the best in the future. We want to thank you all for giving so much to this team and wish you good luck in all of your endeavors. We hope you know you will always be part of the Ever Warrior Soccer family. Come back and visit your coaches. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2021 Everett Seniors.
Sorry. Jim just cleaned it out.
At this time, we would like to introduce to you the starting lineups, beginning with Carmel Township. Wearing jersey number 7 for the Lady Indians is Briella Ceramboli. A senior wearing jersey number 18, Lacey Fetterman. A senior wearing jersey number 3, Hunter Harnett. A senior wearing jersey number 21, Megan Langer. A senior wearing jersey number 9, Taylor Miller. A senior wearing jersey number 13, Taylor Schaefer. A junior wearing jersey number 17, Kaylee Frederick. A junior wearing jersey number 24, Emily Roman. A junior wearing jersey number 19, Katie Troxel. A freshman wearing jersey number 1, Ashlyn Fetterman. And a freshman wearing jersey number 29, Izzy Slazek. the Indians are coached by Angie Berzonic, Scott Thomas, Max Lasik, Lexi Zimmerman, and Alyssa Nail. Now for our Ever Warriors. A senior wearing jersey number 3, Lily Mills. A senior wearing jersey number 16, Rebecca Mills. A senior wearing jersey number 5, Shelby Ripien. A junior wearing jersey number 3, Brianna Davis. A junior wearing jersey number 4, Caitlin Deveball. A junior wearing jersey number 14, Mackenzie LaSalle. A junior wearing jersey number 29, Aaliyah Murphy. A junior wearing jersey number 6, Soraya Northcraft. A junior wearing jersey number 26, Kara Valentine. A junior wearing jersey number 24, Brooklyn Vukovic. And a freshman wearing jersey number 9, Sarah Schaefer. The Warriors are coached by Ron Kalinowskis and Alex Tusico. Now would you please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's bright glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that a flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
Mm-hmm.